Because actually, Tom Gorman's the one that's in second place. Time.